I want to complete this tenses. I will try to complete it by today itself, but it is not possible. Then I will have to teach it on Monday also. I think I have explained non-action verbs, na?
Yes, ma'am.
Maybe switch over to next worksheet.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
So will we start? This chart, I think we have not done. The table below gives common non-action verbs. Verbs of senses, see, hear, taste, smell. Verbs of feeling and emotions, like, love, hate, feel, want, desire, fear, respect. Verbs of mental status, know, understand. Just a minute, a few students are there in between. And from today, I will be sending a screenshot of your attendance in the class WhatsApp group. Students are not attending classes, so parents must know. How many? Just 26 students are there. Verbs of mental states. Know, understand, agree, disagree, believe, doubt, trust, think, suppose, remember. Verbs of possession. Own, possess, belong, contain. Means, what are common non-action verbs? Verbs of senses, verbs of emotion and feelings, verbs of mental states and verbs of possession. Suppose that I hear some sound. Action is going on? No. I am taking class. Action is going on? No one is answering me.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah. So, in the same way, so is it clear? Verbs of senses, verbs of feeling and emotion, verbs of mental states, and verbs of possession.
Morning, ma'am.
Good morning. Good morning. As I own a beautiful pencil. I own a class with smart and studious students. So, time and again, I am supposed to admit students. Okay, so is it clear till here?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
Concept of non-action. And if you people have any doubt, you can watch the video that I have sent yesterday. I taught CND. So you people must watch. If you don't want to watch the whole video, do it fast forward, and if you find that something more important is there, you people don't know or you people like to revise, then do it. Next, worksheet number B. Fill in the blanks with correct forms of verbs. Simple present or present continuous. Tanmay collects a lot of dry leaves.
Is collecting.
Tanmay collects lots of dry leaves. It is his hobby. When we talk of hobby, we use simple present. Tanmay is collecting a lot of dry leaves these days. He has to prepare a botany project.
Tanmay is collecting.
Yes, Tanmay is collecting a lot of dry leaves these days. He has to prepare a botany project. Next. Hotels in Goa, they are usually quite expensive, but now
they are slashing
their rates because of recession. Software engineers usually
work.
No, it will be work because engineers are there, na? Plural is there. So software engineer usually work for 8 hours a day, but on account of the current economic slowdown, they are working for over 12 hours a day. Next, Dhruv dash a beautiful face. Dhruv owns a beautiful pencil box. Next, you dash. Do you go for aerobic classes? I get the answer. Next. No, I dash.
No, I am not.
Can you please repeat the answers?
Answer of which one?
I am not going.
I am from one. As I joined
late. Oh, you joined late. Okay.
And my network connection was poor.
But you can do one thing also. When I will send the video link, you can write the answer.
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am, can you repeat question number 3?
Question number 6. Yes. You are looking fit these days. Do you go to any aerobic classes? Okay. Question number 7. No, I dash. I am not going to any aerobic classes. I go regularly is written, na?
Yes, ma'am.
So I go for a morning walk regularly. Is Manya ready for the school?
No, she is having.
She is having her bath.
Yes,
she is having her bath.
Okay, good. Now worksheet number C. The student enters the waiting room. Okay. Let them join.
Answer question number 5.
Question number 5. Dhruv owns this beautiful pencil box. Okay, read the following sentences. They have a beautiful house. What does this show? Have
possession.
Yes, good, very good. They are having lunch. What does this show?
Suggest action.
So this suggests action. Now you see that have is the main verb over here in question number 1 and 2 both. But one is non-action and another is action. First one is non-action. They have a beautiful house, possession. And another, they are having lunch. action is there. Means some verbs can be used as action and non-action both. Isn't it?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Now, a few more verbs can be used as both used as both action and non-action verbs. Use them in sentences of your own in both the ways. Should I give you homework?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Assignments in section mein isko homework de do.
Yes,
ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Ma'am, kya?
That question number 3C, action and non-action verbs. So many.
मैम जो आप वर्कशीट 3 करवाई है उसको
नहीं आई एम जस्ट टॉकिंग. अच्छा चलो वो थिंक को एक्शन और नॉन एक्शन दोनों में यूज कर सकते हैं ना.
यस
थिंक फील
दे थिंकिंग अ ब्यूटीफुल हाउस.
दे रोहित इज थिंकिंग that read out of this adverse situation that he is facing nowadays.
Yeah. Very good. And Rohit thinks about everyone. Ye non-action ho gaya na?
Yes, ma'am.
So difference clear ho gaya? I feel bad if someone is in trouble. Non-action?
Yes.
I am feeling bad for his condition. Action ho gaya?
Yes, ma'am.
Understood the difference?
Yes, ma'am.
Test. Honey tastes sweet. That soup is tasting bad. Or I am... Or the... Yes. Smell. Our room fresheners smell good. This room freshener is smelling bad. So, we completed this worksheet. Now,
yes,
worksheet number 4. Read the sentences given below. I missed my bus and reached the office late. My boss was fuming with anger. He had already assigned my work to a colleague. The verb in bold in the verb sentences talk about the past. Okay, I missed. What is missed over here?
Verb.
Simple past tense.
Simple past. Yes. Reached. Simple past.
Simple past tense.
Was fuming.
Past continuous.
Present. Past continuous tense.
Yes. Had assigned.
Present past perfect tense.
Past perfect tense.
So in this perfect tense. 3 lines we read about all the means we read about 3 forms of past tense. So what is the format of simple past? Now we are doing with chart expression. Verb expressing the past, simple past. Played, wrote, V2. You can say that V2 is simple past. And when do we use simple past? To talk about an action that took place at some point of in the time, in the past. I bought this dress yesterday. Or to talk about a past habit. I went to the church every Sunday. Okay. When it was not Corona time, he went to school every day. Is it it? And now?
Yes, ma'am.
past continuous, was verb plus ing form of the verb. As was playing, were writing, was writing in this way.
Were eating.
Were eating. So when do we use past? Some student entered, two people. Okay. Still 38 students are there. Why people, I think we are on the... Background noise is coming. Harshad, from your side, background noise is coming. Parth, you have still written 7A. Are you in 7A? Aruhi, are you in 7A? आशीष
नो मैम बट चेंज करने पे नहीं हटता उसको पहले जूम से जाकर आईडी चेंज करना पड़ेगा तो फिर
जूम से जाकर आईडी चेंज करना होगा एक बार
yes, मैम
से बात कर लेंगे हम
यस सर किए तो दो बार हम रीलॉगिन किए लेकिन रीलॉगिन करने
पे तुम जूम पे जो ये अपना डिटेल्स डाले होगे यू नीड टू चेंज फ्रॉम देयर
यस मैम
तो एक बार जूम से ये कर लो चेंज कर लो तब तक सेवन
yes, मैम कर
लेंगे तब तक सेवन में पढ़ोगे हाँ ओके सो वी वर डूइंग पास्ट कंटिन्यूअस व्हेन वी यूज पास्ट कंटिन्यूअस टू टॉक अबाउट एन एक्शन दैट वाज गोइंग ऑन At some point in the past, the teacher was checking the notebooks. To talk about a frequently repeated past action, she was always complaining about the system. To express the gradual development of an action, the listener were becoming impatient. Understood?
मैम टू थ्री दोबारा से
आप अच्छा ये पास्ट कंटिन्यूअस
मींस
पास्ट कंटिन्यूअस वी यूज व्हेन वी टॉक अबाउट एनीथिंग दैट मींस वी टॉक अबाउट समथिंग दैट टुक प्लेस एट सम पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम इन द पास्ट सपोज दैट हियर इट इज रिटन द टीचर वाज चेकिंग द नोटबुक But if I change this sentence a little bit, you will understand. When I entered the staff room, the teacher was checking the notebook. Now you understood? We are talking about some point. Means when I entered the classroom, when I entered the staff room, means when I entered the staff room, what was the teacher doing? The teacher was checking notebook. Understood this? This concept clear? To talk about a frequently repeated past action. She was always complaining about the system. Means, suppose that if I am not good at using laptop, What will I say?
Ma'am, किसी का background voice आ रहा है.
Ah yes, background noise is coming. Should I mute everyone?
Yes, ma'am.
Better
yes,
you ma'am. Mute yourself.
Yes, ma'am.
मैं permanent mute करूँ इससे better है तुम अपने आप को mute करो. A few students are there. दो ही तीन स्टूडेंट की माइक ऑन है और बाकी दो स्टूडेंट की अगर माइक ऑन है तो there is no problem with that. But One student sometimes breaks the rule. Okay? She was, suppose that I say, when I was a child, I always complain about my elder brother and sister. Means I am talking about some point when I was a child. Understood?
Yes, ma'am.
To express the gradual development of an action. The listeners were becoming impatient. Means, suppose that someone is delivering a speech and his speech is not good. What will happen? The listener will become impatient that nothing important is going on. So, I should not listen to it. So, ye kya hua? Gradual action. Suppose that I lose my connectivity. Class ki connectivity meri khatam ho jaye. So, what will happen? Gradually, you people will become impatient. Ek bar hoga, chalo tum log sochoge. Achha, ye common hai. Sometimes it happens. दूसरी बार होगा फिर भी सोचोगे अच्छा चलो मैम की कनेक्टिविटी अभी चली गई है नाउ इट विल बी ओके. आप दो बार वेट करोगे, तीन बार वेट करोगे, चार बार वेट करोगे, उसके बाद फिर इम्पेशेंट नहीं लगता है, आज मैम की कनेक्टिविटी सही होगी ही नहीं तो छोड़ ही देते हैं क्लास. सो ये क्या हुआ? ग्रेजुअल डेवलपमेंट. एक बार में आप इम्पेशेंट नहीं हुए, एक बार हुआ, दो बार हुआ, तो धीरे धीरे जब ग्रेजुअल इम्पेशेंट होता, मतलब ग्रेजुअल जब कोई एक्शन होता है, ग्रेजुअल डेवलपमेंट किसी एक्शन में होता है, तो वहां पे भी हम लोग आप पास्ट कॉन्टिन्यूअस यूज करते हैं. अंडरस्टूड?
यस
यस मैम.
शुड वी स्विच ओवर टू पास्ट परफेक्ट?
यस मैम.
व्हाट इज द फॉर्मेट ऑफ पास्ट परफेक्ट? What is the format of past perfect?
Had plus past participle form of the verb.
Yes. What is
had plus past participle form of verb?
Yes.
Had plus past participle form of the verb.
What is past participle? Can you tell me about V1, V2, V3?
Yes, ma'am. Fly, flew, flown.
Flow, yes. Flowed, flowed.
Flow?
Go, went, gone.
Yeah. Someone told about flow.
Drink, drunk, drank.
Drink.
Flow, flew.
Drink, drank, drunk. Ha, one is to
burnt, burnt, burnt.
Flown. Very good. Ha, so in this.
Burnt, burnt, burnt.
Ride, road, ridden.
Good. Ha, so understood.
Feed, feed, fed.
Feed.
Eat, fed, feed, feed. Eat at eaten.
Feed, fed.
Read, past. Red, red.
Ha, yes. But what will be the spelling of red?
Eat at eaten.
R E A D. Spelling is
ha, yes.
Same.
Spelling remains the same. Spelling remains
be
the same.
Was been.
Pronunciation changes.
Blue, ma'am, blue, blue.
Ha, okay. So V3.
Right, road, written.
Blue, blonde.
Ha, good, good, good. So what is there? Had. Plus V3 makes past perfect.
Arise, arose, arisen.
Arise, arose, arisen. Okay.
Arisen.
Ma'am, good, better, best.
No, rise, rose. Better, best. This is adjective.
And this is comparison.
Comparison. Comparative degree ho gaya. Good is an adjective and good, better, best is comparative degree.
Comparative superlative.
हाँ, वो comparative superlative, better comparative and best is superlative.
Superlative.
Yes. हाँ, so ये concept past perfect concept is clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so to talk about an action already completed before a certain point in the past, as he has learned his lesson. Before the 8th period. Suppose that teacher is going to take test. So he learns it before 8th period. 8th period might be the subject is there. Okay. Ha, next. Present perfect. What is present perfect?
Has have.
Has have plus V3.
V3.
Yes, that has plus V3. We have learned it earlier also in the very first class, isn't it?
Yes.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Yes, present perfect continuous. Have, has, plus.
Shall, will.
Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Have, has, plus, been, plus, ing form of the verb. This also we have learned in the very first class of tenses. Past perfect we had not learned, isn't it?
Was, were. Was, were.
Yes, ma'am.
Past perfect, continuous, I am telling, not it is was, were. Past perfect continuous, had plus been plus ing.
Had plus been plus ing form of verb.
Yeah,
talk about ing an action.
About an action that began before a specific moment in the past, had continued up to
I reached home, had
moment,
already
and was still in progress. As my teacher had been teaching for nearly half an hour when
had
I
already
reached
the room.
Class.
Had already already studying the book.
Here when we talk about present perfect continuous or past perfect continuous, we use point of time or period of time. We have learned it in the very first class of tenses. Is it it? Maybe switch over to worksheet number 5.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
मैं वर्कशीट नंबर 5 होमवर्क दे दूं
वेरी गुड
ओके मैम
वेरी गुड
ओके मैम
वर्कशीट नंबर 5 ए बी एंड 6 आल्सो
नो प्रॉब्लम
शुड आई गिव यू वर्कशीट नंबर 5 एंड 6 होमवर्क
यस मैम
ओके मैम बिकॉज़ दे
small.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Because it is simple past or past continuous. We have done. ठीक है ना?
Yes, ma'am.
आप यहाँ पे देखो हम लोगों ने. Okay. Here present perfect tense. Have we done worksheet number 7? Present perfect tense हम लोगों ने कर लिया है.
Yes, ma'am.
Should I give you homework?
यस मैम ऐसे भी तो एक दिन के बाद फिर क्लास होगा
क्लास सिंपल पास्ट और पास्ट परफेक्ट दिस वी विल डू ओके व्हाट इज वेयर वी यूज सिंपल पास्ट और प्रेजेंट परफेक्ट दिस वी शुड डिस्कस सो योर होमवर्क इज वर्कशीट नंबर 5, 6 and 7
7
हाँ यस So where will you submit? Will you submit it in the assignment section?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yeah,
yes, ma'am.
Good. Called up the yes worksheet number 8. Simple past or present perfect. I called the plumber to fix the leaking pipe, leaking water pipe. I have called the plumber to fix the leaking pipe. He may arrive any moment. Now look, what is the difference between both of the sentences? Two sentences are there. I called the plumber to fix the leaking water pipe. One. Sentence number 2. I have called the plumber to fix the leaking pipe. He may arrive any moment. Sentence 1 talks about an action that action in the past and has no connection with the present. Okay? We have used simple past because it has no connection with present. Sentence number 2 talks about past action that is linked with the present. Sentence 2 talks about a past action that is linked with the present. As I have called the plumber. It is a past action and
yes.
connection with the present is he may arrive.
No, ma'am.
He may arrive any moment. This is connection with the present?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
हो सकता है कभी भी आ
जाए। हाँ वो कभी भी मैंने एक तो ये होता है ना चलो मैंने किसी प्लम्बर को आई कॉल्ड प्लम्बर अब प्लम्बर ने कुछ बोला ही नहीं है मैं कब आऊंगा तो यहाँ पे हम लोग वेट नहीं कर रहे हैं और बट अभी प्लम्बर को हमने कॉल किया और प्लम्बर बोला आज हम थोड़ी देर में आते हैं
तो यहाँ तो
हाउ विल वी मेक द सेंटेंस आई हैव कॉल्ड द प्लम्बर टू फिक्स the leaking pipe he may arrive any moment I yahan pe chalo I called the plumber to plumber ko maine call kar diya plumber ne bola acha aa jayenge he had not told that I am coming right now to yahan pe koi bhi connection nahi hai present se in sentence 1 but in sentence 2 he may arrive any moment it
kabhi bhi aa sakta
to perfect tense he may arrive any moment connects the Remember, if a past action has a link with the present, we use present perfect. If a past action has a link with the present, we use present perfect. If a past action has no link with the present, we use simple past. Also remember that we do not use any past time reference such as yesterday, last week, etc. with present perfect tense. Present perfect tense ke saath hum log past time reference nahi use karte hain. Understood?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Worksheet number B. 8B. Some words in the sentences given below have been used in wrong form. Underline one student. Arrived right now. 4 minutes. So underline them and write the correct form of a correct form. One has been done for you. I have met him yesterday. What will be the correct sentence?
I met him yesterday.
Yeah, I met him. Good. What will be the next? What is the next sentence?
I have known him since his childhood.
But here the correct sentence should be I know him since childhood. अगर आप पहले से जानते हैं तो I know him since his childhood. बट वट इज द इंस्ट्रक्शन हाँ यहाँ पे ये कुछ भी नहीं लिखा हुआ है कि किस वर्ब फॉर्म से इसको हम लोग राइट करेंगे ओके सो यू आर सपोज टू जस्ट राइट द करेक्ट फॉर्म आई नो हिम सिंस हिज चाइल्डहुड नेक्स्ट वेरियस
न्यू Discoveries and discoveries by our scientists made our lives.
Various new inventions and discoveries by our made our life extremely comfortable.
What will be the correct sentence? Various
new has made our lives. Have made our lives.
Good. Next. The Delhi metro
made commuting a comfortable experience for the people.
What will
the Delhi metro have made?
The
The chili masters are made from
Next, our lenses of France has invented the stethoscope in 1816.
Have invented.
Mr. Lenneck of France invented the stethoscope in 1816. Next.
Ma'am, answer the five.
Dr. Lenneck of France invented the stethoscope in 1816. Next.
The invention of the stethoscope has actually happened accidentally.
The invention of the stethoscope has accidentally happened. Accidentally is there, but here we are discussing about workflow. The invention of stethoscope What will be the sentence then? Tell me.
The invention of stethoscope has actually happened accidentally.
Yes, ma'am.
आज बार बार बोल क्यों दे रहे हो? I want the correct sentence.
The invention of the stethoscope actually happened accidentally.
Yeah. Next.